you know, this idea of holding on to a number one spot. You know, when you've lost the ideal of holding on to that concept, you can leave the mountaintop finally and walk down and readjust and see what your position on earth can be. Now I understand that I'm a servant, and with my voice and with the information and my ability to build relationships, with that I have a responsibility to serve. You know, this concept of the selfish human, this idea of separation by race or gender or religion or age, or my favorite thing to hate, class. A band of thinkers that could remove religion, race, gender, and politics and somehow come together to find solutions for a broken planet. We have the resources as a civilization to find a utopia, but we're led by the most greedy, the least noble. You guys are being taught, without you knowing it, ways to separate yourselves from each other. If you're separated, you can be easily controlled. This humanity that I talk about, this civilization that I talk about, this future utopia idea that I talk about, can only happen through collaboration. You know, ideas are free, and you can't be selfish with them. People ask me, you know, how my daughter is doing. She's only doing good if your daughter's doing good. We're all one family. Like, literally, last names aside, we're all one family. And we have the ability to approach our race like ants, or we have the ability to approach our race like crabs. And imagine if everyone's main focus, more so than how they look going to the club, more so than how much money they make, more so than how good they get on, you know, their main focus was to help someone else. I'm successful in learning about the beauty that is afforded rich people. But in learning that, growing up middle class, it's something that's beating out of my chest and screams out, wait a second, I was middle class and I didn't get to see none of this shit. So let's have an NBC telethon moment and say that beauty has been stolen from the people and sold back to them under the concept of luxury. The idea of joy, what makes you happy, what makes you happy inside? We've been sold a concept of joy. I have something I say all the time, I'm gonna say it again. Time, in my opinion, time is the only luxury. It's the only thing you can't get back. All the best talent in the world needs to work for the people. And I am so fucking serious about this concept that I will stand in front of anyone and fight for it. And if I, Kanye West, third person, can remove my ego, I mean, this whole